So we're here for day 5 and Jamie Mack has already gotten out the last session and we should be seeing a couple new cars, maybe. Actually, there's only one new car. So the field has not been set yet. 59, the only one being in this one. The only new one. Well, the 46, that's one race to a ride. Okay, maybe we got a few. Just probably missed it. Cloudy day for the last day. We return under the, well, under the clouds. Not the sun. Any more coming out? Well, more has been added, so... doesn't look like it. Here's a big pack. Looks like they're about to form a big one already. Hamlin already going by Regan Smith. Part of that apron is banked. Just wants to get out there. Got Kyle Busch right in front. No contact. Regan Smith might have a problem with his car, maybe. The car just gave him a shove. Oh, he's going. He's getting up to speed, though. Nothing looks wrong. Nothing at all. Should be okay. Kurt Busch being scored the first. Now Carl Edwards. 20's all over him. All over him. Can let him by. More cars coming out. See how fast I can go today. See if there's any packs or... well, I got one right here. Two Henrik cars pushing. Trying to get by to 32 if they catch up with the 59 as well. Top of the board, Jeb Burton. He was right with them. On the bottom. Yeah, some help. 24 and 5 still shoving. Still shoving. Still pushing. Another one back to the front now. The 5 to the inside. He wants to get by the 59. Elliot can't go there. Jeb Burton's in the way. 35. That's a one race steel ride. Kurt Busch now back to the top. Now Elliott's gonna push to 59, McDowell. McDowell's in that car. Now Jimmy Johnson has taken it. Right behind the 23, contact! Oh, and he spins out! Now that's the fifth car. He just took the lead, oh! Well, oh my god. That's not good. Chase Elliott, Michael McDowell, Jimmy Johnson, and... Joey Gase. Joey Gase. The worst. Fifth car this week. You probably can't believe it. Gotta pop that one out. And looks like he was gonna save it too. He had a chance. But then he got hit again and that was it. So already got a wreck. Involving a couple big names. Got some teammates. David Reagan in the 34. Back in the 34. I think he's supposed to be in the 38 this season, but who cares. Goes by Kevin Harvick, slides up. That 34 will be full time, 35 will not be. Harvick joining the 4 camp, and looks like someone else spun out. And it looks like Eric Alaroma. Big cloud of smoke, looks like he picked up no damage at all. Gets back out onto the racetrack. Not a lot of cars, I let that pass. Got a little pack, 5 car pack here. Two Fords going at it, pushing, 28th and 26th, 99-44. Here's a couple more. Clint Bowyer now in the Mobile 1 Ford. He's 4th right now. Jimmy Johnson lost, top 5. Jeff Burns coming back out there in his sixth car. Don't wreck the sixth time. Don't wreck the sixth car. Jamie McMurray, the first car out. He's 40th. 35 with the run. He's the leader. 44.823. Now he drops to the inside. Has a teammate helping him. The 59 also getting back out there. Don't think we've ever seen one driver wreck so many times in testing. He'll drop to the inside of 35. The 11 and Denny Hamlin. Now Kevin Harvick has stolen it. He's now behind the 34, who's third. Hamlin second. Fast lap for Harvick, 44.705 that time around. So we got two wrecks so far. Well, one wreck, one spin. Harvick pulling out for air. Denny Hamlin, Jamie Mack will follow. McMurray's now 41st, even with some help. He's down on the outside. Hamlin's gonna pull the pit road. Closing in on Joey Gase. I think Gase wants to stay away from everyone. He's 33rd. But he wants to stay away, far as away as possible now. DJ Kennington, who led, who actually won the one day four, is currently 9th, so he's still got a fast race car. That was some race car from last night. No adjustments made. 29th for Jimmy Johnson, who's now back out there. Kennington with a run. He's now down to 11th. Ryan Newman 13th. Newman has not shown a lot of speed. Right now he's doing okay. Got a pusher with a fast race car. I think Kennington will make it to the 500. The 96. I meant just the 96. They have a fast race car. They built themselves a really fast race car. I think they'll make it to the 500, but of course, the dual races, but then there's qualifying as well. So, you can make it into qualifying. 35 now comes out. Made a pit stop. Back out on the racetrack. He's 5th. Want to get that lead back. Small little pack, and looks like someone else has wrecked. And it's the 99. I still haven't changed the name on that, but it doesn't matter. Denny Hamlin coming out as well. So three wrecks. Eric Allerone, who spun out. He's gonna join these Fords. The Ford drivers. Got three of them right ahead. And the 7 might have problems. Yes, he just got into the wall. Okay, I'll explain them checking up. I think the 59 also got caught up. He has some scratches on his car. Try to switch to a sudden keyboard. Pushing and shoving again. Keeping it straight. For how long? I think these two see it. Bane's not going to bail. Truex Jr. trying the inside. Lost a little bit of ground. Well, actually, I think he's backing out of that. Harvick still has the lead. Danica Patrick running all alone, 40th. Casey Mears, 15th. Ryan Blaney, 7th. Richardson, 16th. And Brendan Gaughan is 8th. The only top 10 besides... Actually, no, Blaney's in the top 10 as well. So these two are in the top 10 in a small pack. Dale Earnhardt Jr., who flipped into the catch fence. Currently 21st, Austin Dillon, 27th, Matt Kenseth is 26th. Here's Kevin Harvick going by the 23, Joey Gase. Five cars he has wrecked. Five. Got caught up on the first one. Almost 5 minutes to go, exactly. Harvick still has it. Hamlin second. 46 third. Regan fourth. And 35 fifth. Chase Elliott, Jimmy Johnson, teammates. They'll definitely pair up. Ollie with the slingshot jumps to the outside. Oh, actually, no, Jimmy Johnson to pit road. 23rd, 14th, 2nd, still Hamlin. Looks like someone wrecked again. It's Paul Menard or Ryan Reed or no, Darrell Wallace. Looks like it's the 44. It's going to be a hard time keeping track of all these wrecks. Got to remember all of them. Got a big pack behind them. Suarez to the inside. They get by Rose without a problem. He'll head down pit road. I think the 78's got damage, and he does. He'll head down pit road as well. Two car, 38. Oh. Did a 23 wreck again? That'll be the 6th car. How many cars did they even have in that trailer? They're single file here. Someone's gotta beat them. Kurt Busch almost takes out Larson. Larson had a good save the car after almost getting turned. I think it was yesterday. Jet Burns 37th. Whoa, contact! Ryan Reed and Daniel Suarez. Little contact there. That could have been big. But they keep it in shape. Keep it straight. Not shape, straight. Keep on going. Now Larson's behind Kurt Busch. Will Larson repay the favor? No, he's going to jump to the outside. Kyle Busch running all alone. He's 23rd, though. There's Chris Buescher. AJ Allmendinger. Jamie Mack. Whoa, trouble! Clint Bowyer now slid up. McMurray gets caught up. That's another one. Gonna back it up, back it up. Watch. That's another wreck. Surprised we don't have more. Kyle Busch pushing Chris Buescher. Teammates not too far ahead of each other. They should be working with each other. 33rd, 37th. Did we get another one? Yes, we did. Danica Patrick. Who else? Ryan Blaney has damage on the right side. He's 10th. Looks like he might have caught up into it. There's a lot of wrecks. Jamie to pit road. I think Joey Gaze is going to sit out of this one. Maybe. So Elliott's back out there. Pushing into 34, David Reagan. He's 24th. Kevin Harvick behind him. Still leading this thing. No one's able to beat him. We had a surprise last night. Of course, DJ Kenning surprisingly just took first and held it for the end. Will we see it again today? Look at this pack right here. Pushing hard, pushing really hard. Sideways. Oh, we got another one. The 26 goes around the 42 to 77. We got two separates down on the back. Good boy right there. I thought he's gonna do the exact same thing. Almost took Stenhouse Jr. into the wall. Oh, he saw that one coming, but not a lot of damage though. New one to the outside. Richardson is not gonna pit. Not even for tires. Because pushers will pit. He'll pit. Less than a minute to go, he'll get another one. Actually, Joey Gates has got back out there and has AJ Allmendinger behind him. He's 19th, though. If he wrecks again, that'll be the 6th car. There's Kennington, 20th. Jimmy Johnson, 32nd. Truex Jr., 36th. Trevor Bayne. Jamie coming back out. Just scrolling through the field, see if we can catch something. Harvick, Clint Bowyer now helping each other out. Harvick jumping to the outside. Bowyer with pit this time. And look at that, Denny Hamlin, there we go. Denny Hamlin finally got it. He got it right back. He was second for so long. And look at this huge pack. Ryan Reed. Got a little contact there. Saw Eric Almirola getting a little bit out of shape. So someone finally beat Harvick with the last seconds of this testing session. Look at Suarez all over Eric Almirola. They're closing in on the one. Everyone having to slow down. Big pack right here. Still under standby. Still standby. Now the session is complete. There should be two cooldowns. This one and the next one. Contact. There's a lot of things to keep up with. As I just keep scrolling through looking for something. They calmed each other down. They know it's cooldowns. Jeff Burton, Ryan Reed. There you go. Okay. Now the session is complete. And Denny Hamlin, he'll take it. Kevin Harvick, Cole Whitt, Michael Annette, Ryan Newman, David Reagan, Clint Bowyer, Danica Patrick, Ben Rhodes, and Daniel Suarez is your 10. Here's the rest. All 42 cars made at least one lap. Casey Kane, it was the slowest, 45.853 seconds. Not that slow. A lot of big ones. So we'll take a look at the first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, 10 million wrecks that we had. Probably the most we've gotten out of all the 5 days. Here's the first with Joey Gase and Jimmy Johnson. Johnson pushing the left side into the corner, and Gase probably expected more from Jimmy Johnson. But took him out. Flat out took him out. Spun him, he kept pushing. Johnson trying to get away from it. Nope, not gonna happen. Gase goes in. What, not a bad, well, wasn't that bad for Joey Gase. Johnson slides down and watch this. Here they come. 59 tries the apron. Nope. Chase Elliott also gets caught up into it. Nowhere to go for him. So there's your first wreck involving four cars. We'll take a look at the second one. Eric Almirola. This was the second. It wasn't really a wreck. He was being pushed by Daniel Suarez. And turned him around coming off the corner, and yeah, it looked pretty realistic. I like that. And I was going pretty fast. Almirola thought, you know, he can't get it back in it. So he lets it spin. He locks it up, lets the car spin out. Lets off the brakes. Slides through the grass. No damage. So a great save by Almirola, not having to get back up. Locked it down. Let it slide. Alright, we'll take a look at the third one. Alright, here it is. Regan Smith, and they're four wide over here. Junior, Dylan, Smith, and McDowell. And that slight hit. Seven goes around, and the 59 damaged again. Did a 180. Kept on going, but headed straight for pit road. Oh, okay, so we missed, I think I missed that. No, he didn't go to pit road. He turned it back up to the racetrack and went around one more time. Alright, let's find the third one. No, the fourth one. The fourth one. Alright, here's the one that we didn't see, but we did know who wrecked in it. Who wrecked in it? Martin Truex Jr. got onto Landing Castle. Thought he could squeeze through in the middle. Right between those two. Did not work. So that sends Castle through the grass. Merges back up. I think that's the third time that's happened this week. Caught Martin Truex Jr. Keselowski, Eric Almirola as well involved. There's more as well. Just wait. Kyle Busch is there. Oh, we got a little damage. He could not escape from that one. Probably not happy. There's Ben Rhodes and there's Paul Menard. Ben Rhodes, Clint Bowyer. Rhodes saved it. Palmanar did not. They both hit the wall trying to avoid the wreck. Ends up going right around. Oh, we're looking for the fifth wreck. Alright, here it is. Clint Bowyer, Jamie McMurray. Bowyer, of course, he wasn't with the pack. He's much slower. And here comes McMurray. Bowyer was like a slow car. You know, coming out of the corner, he slides up thinking he can just jump right in. Bad move. Goes right around. And he caught Jamie Mac again. And did not allow him to escape at all. Not much damage though, and I think the 26, or is that the different one? It must be a different one. I think I'll find the other one. This might be the last wreck. I don't know. Danica Patrick. Oh, Patrick had a problem. Got hit by Ryan Blaney. And took Richardson and Casey Mears. So there's that. Mears goes through the grass but did not wreck. And we'll try to find the last one, unless if this was the last one, then we're done. Of course, this is not the last one. Eric Jones, Jeb Burton. Jeb Burton, big pack. Turned him off the corner. Couple like Kyle Larson. And there's the 26. That's where he turned. Not with the 10 and not the 14 and the 1. Not much damage as well for all three of those. Let's see how the Richardson went around. Bird's backed up, no wreck. Off the bumper of Chris Buescher. And he almost clipped Kyle Busch too. That could have made a big difference if he didn't. Here comes Eric Jones. Kept on driving it. We'll find the next one. Okay, this one I did not catch. But now I did. So there was the next one. If this is the last one, then we're done. Dale Earnhardt Jr. and Austin Dillon. These two already got together. And oh, the 59 sideways. What a save, but Jr. not so much. He gets into the wall. And that was it. And we gotta take a look at that. 59. Look how sideways he was at 200 miles an hour. Got clipped. Just kept going. Didn't even lift. Looks like he even lift. Just kept going. Alright, this is... Gotta find the next one. If there is a next one. 77 a little bit sideways too.